This guy locks his head in a cage, and the reason why is quite smart. Ibrahim has been smoking for almost 20 years and tried quitting several times, but it was always unsuccessful. So in order to protect his health, he decided to lock his head in a cage and give the key to his wife, and would only open it when he eats.